Everybody keeps telling me I'm such a lucky man. Looking at you standing there, I know I am. Barefoot and beauty with eyes that blue, sunshine sure looks good on you, I swear.
Oh, I can't believe I finally found you, baby. Happy ever after, after all this time.
Yeah.
Oh, there's
gonna be some. All right, we're gonna go home.
Baby, hold on tight. Don't let go. Hold on to the love we're making. Cause baby, when the ground
starts shaking. This one married into the family, so.
Oh, brother. I introduced, well, no, I didn't introduce them. They met at our wedding. You got a good
thing. Yeah, he can leave the room now, but the videographer and the photographer would like to take some pictures of you guys.
We're in room 210, but we're walking down to that room in the church.
You can make me laugh when I wanna cry. This will last forever, I just know.
God's will for us to be married.
I take you to be my wife.
I take you to be my wife.
Through health and sickness.
Through health and sickness.
Through plenty and want.
Through plenty and want.
Through joy and sorrow.
Through joy and sorrow.
I will love you as no other.
I will love you as no other.
I will love and sacrifice myself for you.
I will love and sacrifice myself for you.
I will be everything God has called me to be.
I will be everything God has called me to be.
As a husband for you.
As a husband for you.
Until death parts us.
Until death parts us.
Yes. We'll start with Charles's grandparents first.
Okay, so do you want to do you guys and them and the grandparents?
Yes.
We got a good thing.
Okay, scoot over.
Believing that it is God's will for us to be married.
Believing that it's God's will for us to be married.
I take you to be my husband.
I take you to be my husband.
Through health and sickness.
Through health and sickness.
Through plenty and want.
Through plenty and want.
Through joy and sorrow.
Through joy and sorrow.
I will love you as no other.
I will love you as no other.
I will honor and respect you.
I will honor and respect you.
I will be everything God has called me to be.
I will be everything God has called me to be.
As a wife for you.
As a wife to you.
Until death parts us.
Until death parts us.
Oh, there's gonna be some ups and downs, but with you to wrap my arms around.
baby,
hold.
Yeah.
Okay.
No.
Don't you think?
Yeah,
yeah.
Yeah.
We can hide it.
Okay. Love
the rest of it.
It's kind of real. She's gonna help me. Hold on to the love we're making. Cause baby, when the ground starts shaking, you gotta know. When you got a good thing, you know you keep on bringing out the best in me. And I need you now even more than the air I breathe. It looks good. It was just higher than what I wanted. And when she was doing it, it was hard to tell. And then I asked her to take it down. She did take it down twice. But it's still big.
Beautiful. It looks beautiful. It's just big.
With this ring,
pledge my life and love to you.
Pledge my life and love to you.
In the name of the Father.
In the name of the Father.
The Son.
The Son.
And the Holy Spirit.
And the Holy Spirit.
We should have an extra one like this for 8.
Okay.
I got stuff on
there.
Yeah. So do.
She's got it.
You know
the grandmothers. Okay, except for our grandmothers who aren't here yet. We'll bring those ones back.
Okay.
It's baby when the ground starts shaking.
Very good.
With this ring.
I pledge my life and love to you.
I pledge my life and love to you.
In the name of the Father.
In the name of the Father.
The Son. And the Holy Spirit. By the authority of God and the laws of the state, I pronounce you husband and wife. Charles, let me kiss your bride.
I'm ready.